So the 3PX, this is our latest sensor. We developed this in partnership with DJI. There are a few, big advantages here. So number one, it mounts directly to the DJI gimbal port on the Matrice 200 series. So that's the 200, the 210, and the 210 RTK. And you can see there on the left, it just clicks right into that port like any other camera would. Makes it very easy to, connect payloads, swap payloads, no mounting brackets and plates and bolts. It just clicks right in. It also pulls power from the aircraft. So there are no external power cables, no batteries. It's very simple integration. But perhaps most importantly, there is now real-time communication between the sensor through the drone and down to the ground using the existing data link on the drone. And that's taking advantage of a new set of tools from DJI called the Payload SDK. I won't go too deeply into that, but basically it's a set of software tools that allows third-party payloads, so whether it be sensors or lights or package delivery, anything else, to communicate directly through the drone, just as a native payload would. So it's a really nice set of tools, and I'll show you here how we put that to work.